This record to bring you a special bulletin.
Look to the skies.
Thank you. wasn't going to ride that far, just went in the hills and had a pop around. Again, man, no training, hadn't been riding much lately. Not bad, probably 115 kilometers or something. Say, I just usually go out for a ride. I don't say I'm going to do 200 kilometers, 300 kilometers. Just go out for a ride. Just easy. I was going to say, you know, if you haven't got a power meter, you've just got the bike or something, just wind it up the hill in the easiest gear, okay? Don't put no effort on it at all. Just like wind it up really slow, like almost to the point you're going to fall off the bike, right? As long as you're out on the bike, right? This is like, you know, the newbie cyclists out there, the other people that like getting into it, the people that might be even going to the Thai Fruit Fest or something, you know? So all you gotta do, you haven't gotta beat yourself up. Today, man, I haven't beat myself up at all. I'm feeling tired, I'm feeling undercarbed, but I really know how to kind of handle that now. I could probably carry on for another 50 kilometers or something. Just easy, like, you know, you don't beat yourself up, you stop, you rest, you drink. It's a funny feeling being undercarbed, it's almost like being fucking high, you know? Strange, man, it really is. You can still get far. Oil, you know, fat burning. So all you gotta do is scrap your life, man. It's like an enjoyable ride today. Nothing like I said before, I don't fucking race or do anything special at all. Just like enjoy my bike, you know. Fitness cyclist, man. Long term, what's sustainable, you know? Just get out on your bike, keep doing that. Oh yeah, thanks for the likes lately. Thanks for the comments. It's good to like have that interaction thing going on. And cool that, you know, people watching, man. It's really, really good. New subscribers and everything. Great. I'm just gonna add 1,000 subs. I might be giving something away. I'm not too sure what yet. So, you know, like, share it, and subscribe, man. So, thanks. Bye. Check out the sun. It's been a good day.